Hi guys, I thought I would try something new and just test the camera settings because I'm just using my phone for the I almost said microwave for the microphone, and the wind is blowing and it's not ideal, so I'm just trying to see if this will work or not, and if you're interested or not. But basically, just to give you some background, I've moved to a farm about a year ago. There, you can see the gate is open. If I leave it open, the cows will come in and make a mess. I'm sure you can see a couple of spots. That's where the cows have messed. There's the house. It's not ideal because, as you can see, we've got rocks on the roof. So it's not ideal. But I wanted to give you a quick tour. There's my JoJo tank for water. I do have a nice area with trees over here. I'm trying to do this as cheaply as possible with just a phone. We'll see if it works or not. But let me know if you have any advice. So, yeah, we've got an area where in America you call it barbecue, in South Africa we call it a braai. But you can see it's a bit broken. I need to fix this, especially this corner. The rest of it is fine. I've taken this out because that used to sit inside of this middle section, but it was flimsy and not working well, so I took it out. But mainly, we need to focus on fixing this area. Which is doable. I'm not stressed about that. So, I don't know, about 2 or 3 months ago, you can see there's a tree that I've started to cut down. Not the entire tree, just mainly that one limb, because that was crushing the roof. And that one limb produced all of these sticks and twigs and some logs. So I need to get that sorted out. We'll use it for firewood or burn it up. There's my. And well, again, I want to mention that in South Africa we call it a bucky. In America, you would call it a truck. It's dirty at the moment, very dirty. But yeah, that's my truck, or in South Africa, we call it a bucky. There's a tiny shed over there. We'll probably get to it in a moment or so. But I just wanted to get a general overview. And I do realize that because I'm using my phone, that the wind might be too much. So I do apologize for that. We'll see how this goes, if I even end up publishing this or not. I'm not sure if I will. But that's my area. You'll see a steel drum over there. And the reason that's there is some of the dead trees fall over, and then I need to chop them down. So I use that drum to burn out the stumps. Almost like a, some people call it I forgot the name. It's some type of fire. But basically it's to burn out the stump that's left over. But as you can see, it's mostly bushveld. There are animals in the area. There's another car. It's a small Uno from the previous owners. I need to get rid of that. It's broken down, the wheels are flat, and it needs a starter. But I need the owners to come and fix that. Otherwise, I need to tow it away. I'm just trying to do a quick general overview. So in this area, you'll see there's a dam. I don't know if you can see the slope on video. There's a small pond. At the moment, it's obviously empty. There are trees growing inside of it that I need to... I've started pulling out some of these trees. And I need to complete it. So you'll see... You'll see some trees, small trees, thorn trees, that I still need to remove. But once I've removed them, and I filled this dam, I think it'll be a nice spot to relax in. Like I said, this is just a quick general overview of what I'm working with. I have a ton of plans. If I look down there, you can see I've started clearing up some of the space around the fence. Well, not that the fence is immaculate, it's bent and broken and... It's not ideal, but I've started working around the outside area to remove bushes and trees. There used to be a gate over here that went... Let me see if I can get a nice angle. That used to go all the way basically to the corner of that tree. I don't think you'll be able to see it on the video. There's one of my cats. Her name is Katinka. Katinka! Hello. So, she likes to stand on your shoes. Katinka. Okay, so we do have a gate that isn't doing anything. I've done a lot of work in the sense that, like in this corner, you can see there used to be bushes, pieces of wire, all sorts of rubbish that I've removed just to clear the area because... It was a mess. This entire area, I would say, is about, I don't know, 1 or 2 hectares. I don't know how many acres that is. But all of that, it looks like ugly lawn at the moment. But it used to look like this. It was bushy and... tall grass and dead trees. It really was a mess. Thank you.
Hello.
Yeah, beautiful girl. Very naughty though. Okay, then as we look around, we can see the house over there. There's a small shed. Inside of the shed, I'll end up doing a separate video for the shed and, well, for the house also. But there's just a bunch of wires and old tractor tires. And it's rusted and leaking. It's not perfect. So these are one of the things that I want to fix. But it's just containing a bunch of wires and tractor tires. Then we've got this foundation, which at the moment there are some plant material. I wouldn't say compost material. Well, it might be. But I'm mainly using it for. I've got a couple of drums for trash that I burn. You can see that some of the drums have wires in them, so I'll take that to the recycling plant to get the wires recycled. And just a very quick overview of the farm. So this is the house area, which I haven't measured the exact dimensions, but it's probably between 1 and 2 hectares of open space. But the entire farm is around between 120 and 130 hectares. So it is big. There are animals. Not in this video, but I will make more videos to get more footage. But yeah, that gives you a general idea of where I live and what I'm up to. At the moment, it's winter time. Well, approaching the end of winter, so we'll reach spring within, I don't know, let's call it 4 weeks. Then things will become a lot greener, nicer. Many of the trees look like they're dead. Some of them are. This one is every. Sorry, guys, I dropped the phone. This one is evergreen. Some of them aren't. Like for instance, this tree over here, it's called a coral tree. So in springtime, it makes blossoms, but it's bright red. So I'm excited to make videos about that. Where the blossoms are bright red. I'm looking west into the sun at the moment, which isn't ideal. I've got the fence on the outside, just or on the outside. Right round the house, all the way back up until here, and this is the only access point. If I leave this gate open, the cows will take a chance because they seem to prefer the grass in here than the grass out there. But we'll make a lot more videos. This is just a test one to see what's happening, and Well, basically to see if it's worthwhile making videos, if you like the content or not. If you do, please subscribe, leave a comment. I've got a little shed over there that I need to fix, and that's going to be my workshop. So I'm excited to hear any comments or feedback. Please let me know, and I will see you next time. All right. Thanks, guys. Have a good day. Bye.